The FBI is investigating the shooting of a military helicopter in Northern Virginia. It happened on Wednesday. The chopper was in a training session when it was shot at, injuring one crew member. That crew member has gone to the hospital and has been released. The investigation is ongoing.